One of the things I meant to ask, for those of you who know solutions to a problem like this, this adjustable link on the right-hand side of the three-point hitch of the tractor has been frozen since I got it, and I've sprayed it with everything, Croil, WD-40, PB Blaster, and I've taken a pipe wrench and tried to twist it, and I just cannot get it to move, and it's actually making the arms not quite level. So when you put something like the weight on, it's difficult, and it would be impossible to ever use like a quick hitch, which I've often thought about maybe trying a quick hitch. So if anyone has any ideas how to get that loosened up, it might be something where I just need to replace this entire arm, the adjustment arm, but that seems silly. There's got to be a way to get that loosened up. So if you have ideas, please comment below.
Thank you. hole.
I've been wondering if the John Deere would be able to push that old apple tree down that was dead, and now we know the answer to that. There's still some tops and a littler tree in there that I'll get cleaned out another night, but I was able to, after work tonight, get this apple tree down. And you can see here, it's got a lot of ants in it. So I don't want to put it over in my stacked wood pile for splitting. I'm just going to leave it here for now. We'll let it sit here in the sun a couple days, and hopefully those ants will all go away. And then I'll decide if I want to just keep this for an outside campfire type fire, or if it's good enough to take in the house. Some of it looks a little pithy. I don't like to take pithy wood in the house. But like this piece, that's not good for burning in the wood stove. It's mostly just junk. But then there's other pieces that are pretty solid. Now I'm wondering if the John Deere could push this stump out. It's mostly rotted away. So I think if I get underneath it from this side, we will be able to lift it out of there or shove it out. We'll see if we can get this moved out. That'll be it for tonight. stump's gone. The little John Deere did it. Would have been much easier to get that stump if I would have had a grapple. I don't know how much of that video will come up from the GoPro, but we'll see. I just had to roll it around enough to get it to an angle where I could pick it up with the bucket, and then I carried it down into a part of the woods to dump it. But getting that old tree out was a start to getting this area of old apple trees cleaned out. If you like videos like this, click that subscribe button, like, and comment below.